Greetings, user. Neural link established.
Beaver, Fexus. I will be your professional CSGO coach. You can trust me as I have high rank in CS.
Coming day and night. I mean, it's terrific.
Okay, some advice. If you're playing, so we know the video is up.
So I had a brilliant idea. Future Foxes here. Now, in case you guys didn't know, I'm a little well known on Fiverr, so I had to find a disguise. So I present to you my new setup.
Foxes.
Now, I know some of you computer master race people watching right now are incredibly tilted, and you will be, especially if you don't get this video to 69 likes and subscribe to my channel. I can promise that you will get a girlfriend and never be alone again. Let's begin!
Nani?
Hello? Buddy?
Hey, how you doing?
Hey man, how you doing?
Doing good. What about you? How many hours do you?
Maybe like a few days. I don't know what's going on after time.
Why did you decide to get some coaching lessons?
A lot of my friends are good at the game. I'm getting bullied for it, you know. I wanna show them who's the boss. You feel me, dog?
You're bullied? What do they call you?
They call me.
Alright. What do I call you?
Call me Kumpas.
Play any other games apart from Counter-Strike? Like any shooters?
There's this really cool game I found on Steam called Cats Go Fishing. Just sit there as a cat and I go fishing.
Like fishing, huh? I've gone fishing myself. But what kind of hardware are you working on?
i3 processor, GTX 420 or some shit.
I want to see your game settings. You have Counter-Strike open right now? Sharing your screen for me? You said you have a slow PC, right?
I do, yeah.
You have everything on high. I think that's a problem.
Oh, nah, it's fine. I'm on a 60 hertz display, so it doesn't really matter what it is. You feel me?
Okay. Well, I would recommend turning your settings, like, for example, the global shadow quality or maybe the texture detail. Always turn those settings to low. You can squeeze every bit of FPS. If you have more FPS, you can have an advantage over your enemies.
So does the FPS come out of the monitor and hit my eyes so I can see more? Is that how it works? Like, I'm not too sure. Here is my dad. Here is me. I am the
one, the way you're trying to... Parental brutality!
What do you want?
Sorry, my dad.
Fucking room up. My room's
tidy.
Fucking room up.
My room's tidy.
There's shit up. There's shit everywhere. You got your fucking condoms all over on the fucking side.
What's
it's a pandemic out there. Fucking lube up, you fucking child. Okay?
Feel good now?
Alright, hey, what's up?
Actually, I would recommend listening to that. Maybe have like a tidy room. You can maybe get a little bit more of this, you know?
Would a tidy room give me more FPS maybe?
Maybe. It helps with your mental game also. If you have clean room, you have like better vibes, you know?
Aw, would you look at that? Me and the coach are best friends already. 5-star rating.
There's two commands I would recommend that you try out. The first command I wanted to try out on the console is the one I typed in chat. Max FPS 0. To not limit your FPS, so you can get the max amount.
How does that make sense? Max FPS 0. Does that mean I'm going to get 0 FPS?
It doesn't.
What I need to do...
I'm about to come and say, right, son, I'm very sorry. Can you pause the internet online game? Your mum left for reasons that I can't explain.
Alright, so...
She may or may not have had an overdose on drugs.
Fucking smack that desk, like... Oh my god.
You can stop sharing your...
Yeah.
hear you, Mike. Spanish. I'm from Mexico. You're from UK, right?
Yes, yes. Si.
Have you ever gone to Mexico?
I try to go to Mexico, but my friends who went there, they're in a plane. And then I blew up.
I'm sorry to hear that. Another program. Do you know any program that I can share screen through?
I don't know.
Zoom or some shit.
I don't know any other program that you could use.
Give me a minute, I'll try to fix this shit. Fine with you?
Yeah, that's fine, that's fine. Sorry, my dad hit me in the head with a baby tray.
Faux Exus, get your shit together.
Well, I think we're gonna have to skip the screen sharing. Join my server. Your friends bully you, right? Guess they're better than you?
Yeah, they bully me because I'm in my mom's basement.
So you said you don't know about your sensitivity, right?
I don't really have a sensitivity. I'm kind of playing on an Xbox controller right now. This guy must think I'm crazy, man.
Playing on Xbox?
Yeah, like, look at this. I can do, like, perfect 180s.
Like, well, I would bang! Recommend playing on a mouse and keyboard. You're going to be way more accurate than a controller. Honestly, if you play a controller, you're not going to win any games.
But can you do this on a mouse? I did it faster, see?
Yeah, you beat me. You win this one.
Alright, let's do some aim training, my G.
Actually, before we do the aim training, I would like to explain to you the mechanics of the game. Shooting works, how movement works. The AK? There's three characteristics of shooting you need to take into account at all times.
Okay.
First one.
So yeah, the coach is just explaining to me what bullet inaccuracy is and how to spray a gun. Very good stuff.
Jeez, could I have a go at doing shooting the whole gun?
Whole gun? Well, yeah, right now, I'm teaching you the... that's not gonna work.
It kinda worked, didn't it?
Not really. Bullet holes are all over the place.
But then I've seen, like, pro players, like, control everything. Like, they did, like,
they don't
this,
really
you know?
Control it 100%. They just... The controller
like,
as
like
best
that.
They can,
you see?
Right?
Oh my god, look, I did it! With a controller, bro.
Congrats, man.
Woo! Let's go!
The next aspect of the game, of shooting, is the recoil. Well, can you stand still and hold the mouse one for me?
You mean right yeah. trigger? Alright, I'm gonna do it in three.
Left, just spray
two,
your gun. Yeah.
One.
Well, try not moving your mouse and spraying at the wall.
My dad hit me with a bacon tray gun. Alright, see? I did it! I'll prove to you that I'm the best controller player to ever land on
hey, go,
this
go,
game.
Go, go, go.
Alright, here we go.
Fix your controller, maybe your joysticks.
Yeah, but maybe I should buy a PlayStation controller instead of a...
And maybe your joysticks fucked up. Maybe go to a... Try to control the recoil of your gun by pulling or either joystick or mouse or mouse down. Or now, see bullet accuracy and recoil. You can see. You take a look over here, Pass.
Ah yes. Oh sorry, I didn't mean to do that. Oh wait, I'll pull that to you. Yeah, carry on, sir.
I want you to see that my gun follows a certain pattern. My bullets follow like a seeing the shooting accuracy, the spray pattern, see right here? I'm spraying my gun. Bullets are not gonna be accurate.
Yeah, running gun shooting, is quite bad actually. Let me try
I'm
to do
pulling
that.
My mouse down as I spray.
You absolute natural. These bots got nothing on me.
Enemy spotted.
Alright, I think I'm ready, coach.
Oh, cool. You can either tap, do burst fire.
I actually don't know how the economy works.
I can teach you that. Whenever you start losing rounds consecutively, you get an extra bonus of $500.
So you get a bonus?
You get a bonus for losing.
So... It's actually good to lose then, because you get money.
Try to keep track of the enemy's economy.
Yeah.
whenever you plant the bomb as a terrorist, the whole team has a bonus of $800. All of these guns, you can run and gun, as you can see. Look at that chicken. Just fucking running.
What?
Yeah. Said I would recommend you. I'm gonna drop him right here.
Is this the AVP?
AVP, drop me AVP, alright.
AVP, man, you'll see it, Dosco, man.
Adam. Woo! I was telling you that there's the different training maps. If you want to try this one out, you can try your aim a little bit. What you got?
Melons? Holy melon. Is this like, is Fruit Ninja? I'm trying my fucking controller, bruv. Alright, there we go. That's how we do it. Get out.
Melons, get the melons.
Alright, let's try again. Alright, boom. Boom.
They talk about my one taps.
Alright. Ah, shit, my crosshair. Fuck. Alright. Oh, there we go. Fuck! Fuck! Dude, my crosshair, it keeps going up like this. And then I'm trying to aim
it. Are you using your controller, man?
I've been in control this whole time.
Yeah, try using your mouse then. Oh.
So
you can try spending some money on it. Like an investment, you know, so you can get good at the game. I wanted you to learn something.
If I was right here, and we're
behind this wall, how would you peek me? How would you kill me?
How would I kill you?
Right?
Alright, I'll do it.
Behind that wall.
So you're gonna be over here, right? Alright, cool.
See, you know how to... Oh shit, I'm trapped! It's been going well. The four clients that I've gotten, it's been pretty chill, you know? You're pretty chill. You're pretty funny.
Yeah. You've been very helpful, especially for someone with an Xbox controller. I can really appreciate your time.
Have you been doing this quarantine apart from practice? Been working out or something?
I'm working out too. I'm watching Teletubbies as well. That's a childhood favorite show of mine. Bit of Teletubbies here and there, you know?
Yeah, I feel you. Okay, you're called the strats. I'll follow your lead.
Alright, I'm a strat caller. Follow me. These 180s. No one could do them. Yeah, man.
Bro, this frying pan's about to give me a concussion.
What's that?
Oh, I see him! Compass is the best!
Top of the blue train.
Ah, fuck! Fuck! Ah, fuck! My dad just hit me with a frying pan because I fucking suck
again,
in this game.
That's three times now. It's a strat.
Alright, strat. Cool. Alright. Yeah, that's it. Okay. And now we just gotta run. You feel me?
Alright, I'll follow you.
Run like you're running away from your obesive dad, just like mine.
I don't have one.
You don't have one. Alright, you should probably get one. It's very, very, very useful. Hey, look at this. Look at this. Ready? 180! Oh, shit. Ah! Fuck!
Missed.
Oh,
they hit him
unlucky,
twice.
Man. Unlucky. Alright.
2 HP.
This is the strat I always do on train. 3, 2, 1. Black Lives Matter!
I'm coming.
Fuck. Ah! Should you play seriously? Because I actually want to win this now.
Sure.
Alright, just do it.
One blue?
One top lane. One E-box.
No, dog, I think.
He went into an app. Fuck. Thanks, man. Fuck. You have to go left more. You have to go left. There we go. It's perfect. Alright, there we go.
First spawn. In the right lane.
Woo! Xbox controller for life, boys! Hey! Ah, shit. Ah, fuck. Yo, coach, I think you went to the right lane, boss. Hey! Hola, hola, hola!
learn. I can teach you. I can be your Spanish coach.
How do you say Xbox is the best?
Xbox es el mejor.
Me gusta mucho, muy muy.
Doesn't mean anything. You're saying like, I like very very.
I like very very.
Woo! Compass!
Seven. One E-box, I think.
Alright, there we go. We got him, got him, got him. Side dead. There we go.
Come on, son, we have 5 minutes to prepare.
All right, fuck off. I appreciate the compliment.
Top of red. Top of the, he went down, he went down. Pushing you left side.
Woo! I'm gonna flash twice here. Where is her at?
On the Z thing.
I'm gonna fake
right, boost to you.
Ah! Ah!
Fuck.
That was scary. Hey!
Bro.
Dude, I'm top fragging, man. Look at that.
Yeah. I think my coaching has done you good.
Yeah, man. Let's get it.
Top of the green train.
There we go. Oh, he's on green train. He's really behind it. You got time. Hey, don't matter. Munchie's gonna get him, boy.
Him.
Woo!
Oh, voice crack, shit. So. Oh, well, I got silver one.
Hey, I got LEM. Hey, wait, you got silver?
Silver one, that's right.
Omega Lul. All right.
Yeah, so, Compass, it was a pleasure having this session.
Thank you.
Fun.
Fuck. You're actually a good coach, and I'll put you in the description. Hopefully.
I mean, I tried my best. I knew right from the start what you were doing, but I just went along with it, you know? I'm not that stupid. Does your friend help you out with that clapping?
And he was hitting me with frying pans and shit every time I go. He was hitting me with a frying pan every time
I was trying to clap. Thank you very much, man, for your time. You made me laugh a lot. I really enjoyed it.
Thank you, man. Thank you. I dropped your reviews, so hope you had a good time, man.
Have a good day, man.
Awesome. Alright, see you later. Thanks. Yeah. I'ma take a trip. Ain't just a dream, what I mean, take a sip. I ain't sipping lean, but my brothers take a dip. Catch you on camera, shot stone.